Sitting in the whip on the trick, in the strip, and my windows is tinted as gold. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi, we getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Morning, good morning, good morning. I hope you love seeing my beautiful face. I am back to love on y'all some more. We're making coffee this morning. I'll go ahead and make my double so I can have coffee later. Okay. And I'll make us a triple, double triple. Because that thing really be saying like a teaspoon of coffee, like, for who? For who? Not me. I'm supposed to do a teaspoon to every 6 ounces. I just put like 12 teaspoons in there. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna put some Italian sweet cream in there. Let's take the shot first. I really need to take this shot with my medicine. Hold on. Hold on. I don't feel like going on scavenger hunt for my blood thinner, so we're just gonna take the kidney medicine. And I doubled like the last 2 days. I doubled yesterday morning and I doubled last night. So the last day I've been doubling on my kidney medicine because it helps out. Cheers. It's supposed to be like live and active probiotics. I didn't shake it well, I guess. There was some stuff at the bottom. Oh, done. Now let's go ahead and mix this coffee. Y'all, I've been so crabby. And I told my son a secret this morning. I said, I think my period's coming. He said, Mama, I'll keep your secret. I said, baby, ain't no secret. Baby, I've been irritated. That's how I know for a fact my period coming. Because I say irritability be on 12,000. Because I have a regular period. So I know that's TMI. Y'all are like, oh, gross. But I be having a regular period, so it be coming when it feel like it. And I be wanting to smack it like, what are you doing? Put some cream right there. Yesterday's coffee was hilarious. It was so sweet. And I was so jacked up. Once I put that creamer in there, it'd be warm. It'd be cold. I don't want cold coffee this morning. Something to warm me up on the inside. And then we're gonna put the rest of this coffee in the refrigerator for later. Because I'm a jacket. Y'all, I really want to make today a cleaning day because my house is atrocious. It's not that bad, but I just want to clean it up. I've already taken dinner out for later. Not doing nothing major. I'm just going to make some Jeff Daniels pulled chicken sandwiches with some chips. Call it a day. Yeah, that's about it. Let me get this coffee. Okay, so I'm gonna go edit. I need to go edit a video. Yesterday's video. I did not post, y'all. I haven't posted the word to yesterday. So let me go edit this video, edit this vlog, post it, and I will be back to love on y'all some more today. Peace. Dear God, thank you for waking me up this morning. I was up early and wanted to spend time with you, but I got distracted. So I'm going to start my day with prayer and fasting. No big requests on today, Lord, just the usual. I thank you for all that you are and all that you are doing in my life. Help me to come more like you and let your spirit do what it do. I love you, Jesus. Y'all, I'm coming on here to tell on myself, right? So y'all know I'm a big girl, right? So I'm over here working. I'm talking about working hard, right? Why I just break my stool? So this is confession time, right? So I broke my walker a few weeks ago. Had to throw that away. Now I've had this stool for years, but I just recently started sitting in it when I broke my walker. Why I just break the stool? And it wasn't like it just broke. It was more like I had been scooting in it instead of just getting up moving. I'm telling myself. Big back has to stop, okay? I got to stand up. Stop sitting down all the time. So now I only have one more thing I can sit in this house. And I'm not finna be toting that thing around. So I guess my back won't be big too much longer. Because, baby, I'm not finna be toting that big old chair around. And I got two folding chairs, but I broke my third one, so I'm like, I'm not even sitting in that. Y'all just making me get up. That's all it is. Everything happening for a reason. I'm just upset because I got one more TikTok to post or to record, and I can't sit in my chair or on my stool without being nervous. Hey, y'all, so I'm back. I had to go get me some yogurt. I got me a little cup of yogurt. Some blueberry muffins that my son didn't eat for school, and a banana. So I'm a little skeptical about this banana because I bought this banana from where? The Dollar General coming out the country, right? So normally when the banana start ripening, like to be edible and not all hard, it turn yellow. It's still green, but I'm finna eat it. Thank you, Lord, for this banana. Purify it, Lord God. Let it nourish my body. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. It's good. I like it. I'm eating some because I'm so nauseated. That's one thing I hate about that medicine. It make me nauseous. And don't y'all say nothing about my baby spoon. My son throw away all my stuff. But I'm about to make my cold coffee for today. And yup, I'm baking my bun. Yup. No, I missed that. Y'all miss my bald head. Like, when I say wearing my bald head, like being comfortable is just. Oh no, that's still wet. Gotta get the other ice. Because when I first lost my hair, I just cut it all off. Twice. The little pieces, the little hairs that were still there, I cut them back off. Okay. And now, I got like a lot of hair, like here and here. But there's none here, and there's none here. And it's just looking patchy. Patchiana is what I call it. I don't like it at all. So, I don't know if I want to just clean day. And Baby Bear likes to vlog. So, I'm like, do mama just go ahead and do it all? Because I really want to just do it all and like be done with it. But then he'd be like, Mom, you vlog without me. Okay, let's have a little rant moment. Let's talk about losing this weight. Because y'all, I'm just gonna be real with y'all. This is a confessional moment. All right, let's have a confessional moment. I done threw some clothes on, done made my cold coffee, and y'all just been sitting here thinking. I have to lose this weight. So, today's devotion, surprisingly, was about being mindful of the things we put in our mouths, the things that we consume, you know? And I could say I have not been mindful of those things because I was an emotional eater. Now I'm more mindful of it, but not fully, like, because I know for a fact that there was a time where I couldn't pick and choose what I wanted to eat. Someone was supplying food for me, and then there was a time where they were supplying groceries, and most of it was like stuff that you could put in the cabinet and have for a while. So I was eating a lot of pasta. I was eating a lot of pasta. a lot of bread, a lot of processed foods, which, hey, I'm grateful. My number one problem with myself is moving. Like, I think I done got so big that I don't like standing up long periods of time. I don't like it. Only time you'll catch me standing up for a long period of time is if I'm at church and I'm in worship. I ain't gonna lie. But look at God. I broke my walker. I told you earlier, I broke my walker. Now I broke my stool. It's not fully broke, like I can't sit on it, but my nerves is bad. So I ain't gonna sit on it. So he like pushing me to like make those steps. I'm about to get back to working out, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I don't want to. I just want to be big, pretty, and live my life. But it doesn't make sense to just keep doing whatever when you know better. You do better. So I know better. And like I said, I in my story time, I want the blanket gone because I don't need it anymore. Like, it was for protection. It was for men that wanted to snatch me up and take my goodies. And yeah, like, that's just what it was. I don't need it no more, though. I don't need all this weight. I love it. Trust me when I say I love it. It's warm. It's cozy. Listen, I don't want it no more. I don't need a blanket, so it's time to get it gone. And I think another reason why I'm so hesitant to losing it is because I gained so much weight so fast. And I felt like my skin stretched so fast. Like, even my arms, like, you see how, when I lose this weight, it's just gonna be skin everywhere. When I say I've never haven't experienced body dysmorphia, even though I feel like my legs is shaped weird anyway. But like I said, I love myself. So it don't really bother me like it bother other people. But I don't want it to get to a point where it's like, ugh. What is that? Why does it look like that? Why is it shit like body dysmorphia? Like, I've heard of it, so I'm like, I don't want to even think about it. I just want to lose this weight to be healthy. But I need some guidance too, because I know me, I'll crash diet. Like, I'll go with absolutely nothing for months. And then something will happen, and I'm going to get me a pizza, some wings, some Chinese food, some ice cream, some cookies. I don't want to do that this time. I want to do it like I normally would do it. Fast, pray, talk to God about it, and baby step it. Like, I would definitely do like a detox and like 30 days of water, protein shakes, fruit, yogurt, things like that, and then go from there. But it's gotta happen. Like, it's gotta happen. And I'm praying right now that the message I sent, I get a call later confirming that this is happening. The thing that's the surprise I got coming is happening. Like, I'm excited about it. So like I was saying, if it's God's will, it's gonna happen, and I don't have to worry about it. But if it's not His will, it's gonna fumble apart. Y'all, we about to go get Baby Bear off the bus. I've been sitting on the couch watching YouTube videos. So let's go get him. Baby boy had to get there at school. And we're gonna end the vlog right here. I love y'all. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.